My name is Mamata, lecturer in economics. I am going to teach economics for class 11 and 12. The topic we are going to do today is human capital formation. What is human capital? Just as a country can turn physical resources like land into physical capital like factories, similarly, it can also turn human resources like students into human capital like engineers and doctors. Country na physical resources lanes kwegi physical capital da on top of like factories oina sumaina kwegi human resources students human capitals on top of doctors oina engineers oina. We need good human capital to produce other human capital, say doctors and engineers. This means that we need investment and human capital to produce more human capital out of human resources. Good human capital is required. Human capital is required. Doctor na doctor, engineer na engineer, lawyer na lawyer. Human capital is required. Investment is required. Human resources is students. Masi human capital oina puthokto hi nahi haba adna adudi akoi na mu human capital formation habse masi karino habse mukhang se human capital formation is a process of adding to the stock of human capital over time habni adna human capital formation habse magi human capital se sumsum kaina to bodune ba hengat bodune ba akoi ge kak na ba matan amada some nahar ga se example da koi ki 2009 se da 2009 se da koi ki skill man power se 10,000 le rang khalo ne adagi di amuk koi ki kaino da 2010 se ma se da koi ki skill workers se 12,000 de hengar leng khalo adu orbo de koi na chahi amada human capital formation to ri se kya no ha da koi ki kaino se 2000 se sine ba sumaina loga da bane ba ko human capital formation se adu degree matang da ikoina sources of human capital se masigi maramda naina se are what are the sources of the one by one kaino se kwai ahan bada khogi sources of human capital se ahan bada khogi investment in education se masi hana naina se spending on education by individuals is similar to spending on capital goods by companies with the objective of increasing further profits over a period of time. Likewise, individuals invest in education with the objective of increasing their future income. Aikwa na individual amana kogi di education da spending tauri basa. Aikwa ki companies na magi physical capital haibadi physical capital haibadi karino haibadi matamda aikwa ki machines and tools hai. Capital goods hai. Masai da invest over the aduga chama hai. Kada wainu companies na my machines and tools lai bada baisa tingi se hai bada matam da mogi future kaino se profit hai. Masai hengat nana bai damak ne tane ba kwegi production ga se hengat laga. Sumai na individual nasu kada wogi kwegi education da baisa thadari no hai bada se magi objectives da kaito ge hai bada magi future da my income se masai hai na tanba ngam nana bane ba. Kaino hai bada lairik hai tabaunga, lairik hai baunga, lairik hai bado aduna he na kaino se future na income se he na tan bang hang ne ba aduna ai koi na kaino se investment in education se kaino ne one of the sources of human capital formation ne ba ko mathang po na mo ye se mathang da investment in health se like education investment in health is also considered as an important input for the development of a nation as much as it is important for the development of an individual I mean and education ge admaina akoi ge health che masi akoi ge kaino leibak amage development porapada yamna important oba input ni masi akoi ge individual amge development da yamna important oba input amo oba da admaina kari ge no haiba matam da akoi na na arba mi se yan na sickness or ba mi se na kamaina thabak sudo no ma thabak subang moi thabak sudan laibata bani adna productivity se masi handabata bani ba and hence expenditure on health is an important source of human capital formation ne aduna akwena kaino se health ki expenditure se karam karam da kamai to da bada change kai do adu so mugi eng se ba aduna akwe ki preventive medicine obi ai preventive medicine nation akwe ki na adring ai da hana tika ga tha do pa adage sumai to bosni adai curative medicine obi ai akwe ki nara akanda na ba phanar na ba game bado adu da changba paisa adagidi social medicine obe social medicine jana kena spread of health literacy ni adagi provision of drinking water and good sanitation adu moising se these are the various forms of health expenditures neba mina kaino se paisa thing se masi various kaino se dei se da neba forms dei da neba anda health expenditure directly increases the supply of health level healthy labor force and is thus a source of human capital formation ni aduna kaino se health expenditures na tori se akugi healthy labor force directly madi can increase the one baneba aduna aduna masisu yamna maru oiba akugi source of human capital formation eba mathang da investment on the job training akugi farm na magi workers in se kaino se training pibam batam da akugi paisa tengi moise the training pina bai da makta moise kaino ta bai expenditure am chatle sapte se moina training pi bese makhan ani makta sau ani makta ta bai ai number 1 da workers may be trained in the farm itself under the supervision of a skilled worker adage amana the workers may be sent for off campus training have ne aduna farm da farm masamak sida my workers in se yam skilled over worker am na training pi ba ma aduna taba atopa mawong amadana akoge workers singcha atopa mapham amada training toba thaba arba high riba kainose mawong ari maksidai da akoge farm sina paisa tingi neba workers singcha training to hon bagi damakta aduna farms will thus insist that the workers should work for a specified period of time during which it can recover the benefits of enhanced productivity owing to the training have ne aduna moise training loira kan da farms da yanawe matung ina matam specified period of time se masai da thabak to bata bani moise na training phanga matung da thabak se tor kan da moi productivity se yam hengat leba hengat pa have se kyam hengat ke have da farm na moi training to bada changi ba paisa do adu da gi he na productivity se sina yam he leba aduna expenditure regarding on the job training is a source of human capital formation as a return of such expenditure in the form of enhanced labor productivity is more than the cost of it high risk neba dagiti mathang poina mu yengse mathang da investment in migration people migrate in search of jobs that fetch them higher salaries than what they may get in their native places technically qualified persons like engineers and doctors migrate to other countries because of higher salaries akoina mi singsina magi pokpham madigi magi chorpham mapham do thadu oga adai atai atopa mapham da honge akoi masina akoi ge rural da ge arwan da hong bodo migrate to bodo kari da mata migrate to no have matam da mai hana chaur pham mapham da phangba paisa bodi ko na migrate to mapham do adu dai da ne heli asumaina akoi ge yam qualified werba persons kayin doctors kumba engineers kumna suma ge pokhong country se si thadu ga atopa kaino da country da migrate to ba kari gino have matam da migrate to ba country do adai da pi ba salary se sina yam he le ba na migration in both these cases involves cost of transport higher cost of living in the migrated places and psychic cost of living in a strange socio cultural setup the enhanced earning in the new place outweigh the cost of migration hence expenditure on migration is also a source of human capital formation akoi ge migrate to ba mo ani maksida have the rural da ge urban da bu migrate to bu oro ate country ama da bu country ama da migrate to ro moi paisa chang ne ba paisa chang se kamai chang ge have da moi chathuk chasin ge paisa ma chang e adagi di ha na ko na le ru ma pham do aduna su cost of living se wang doi ni ha se moi rent kumba thi ba khopra da ge food ke kai ke sumai na cost of living so high oi doi ni adagi di ha na lerpa environment na taba aroge inau no ba environment amada moi adapt hono ba hono ba da moi so adum war ini problem se lai ne adu or ba so miss na adum migrate tor se kai no ha ba da phangak pa paisa do adu idna high ba expenditure changi ba mai am se sidagi am he le ba adu na ne ba moi na adum migrate tor se adna expenditure on migration ja se so a source of human capital formation ne ba mathang da investment in information je machine people spend to acquire information relating to labor market and other market like education and health This information is necessary to make decisions regarding investment in human capital as well as for efficient utilization of acquired human capital stock. Akoina mi singsina information collect onabogi damakta expenditures adum chali madu koi newspaper lebogi orambayai adage magazine kai kai mayam lebogi da orambashya adage tai information mayam se masi collect obadasu paisa se changine karam karam ba information no haibda akoi ge labor market ki adik education ki health ki labor market se da karam ba thabak ina paisa ke am wang na piri ba kana da gi kari larik ta magana karam karam ba lamda tam magana karom da changse lagna kari kana ba argi mission skill worker or gna ai na thabak se karam ba da changa gna he na kana ni ka hai se pun se decision making se dai da ne asa gi information se na asuki mati kana moisna efficient when a decision low bang am ba information se na maram odna aduna expenditure incurred for acquiring information relating to the labor market and other market is also a source of human capital formation never and the gi mathang da akhena magi sources se khangra kan da pam anik ki khena bese am mun na khang se human capital haibam ga da human development haibam ga akhena pam ani se yam na man na badi man ba aduga man di manade ani se khenai aruga khena bese mun na khang se. The two terms sound similar, but there is a distinction between them. Human capital considers education and health as a means to increase labor productivity. Human development is based on the idea that education and health are integral to human well-being because only when people have ability to read and write and ability to lead a long and healthy life, they will be able to make other choices which they value. Aduna. Human kaino se capital se sis na hai sna akoi ge health ke education ge se masi productivity se masi hengat na ba min samane mai upaya mane na the mind low ever aruga human development sna kari hai na amu low ge hai matan da health ke education ge se masi di mi amagi akoi ge phajana welfare oina leina na ba maru oi ba chang da ba ya da macha amane mi amana eba pawa hai ra ba adagi magi life se yam healthy oina na letor ba adu or bodi mana yang gyan ta na mana choice ka se khanja ba ngam ne ba mage karam ba area da na mana belu ona khanja ba no ga ans mana gyan ta na khan ba se ngam ni adagi sigi su matak da amu atopa ma su yeng se ba human capital treats human being as a means to an end, the end being the increase in productivity. In this view, any investment in education and health is unproductive if it does not enhance output of goods and services. I human capital na the human being se mase kehnoni min samani endu phangna ba endu karamba en no haiba matamda increase in productivity neba kehno se human capital hai the human capital na hai se human being se min samani karamba means no haiba increase in productivity se mase porukna da season na ba ana smaina lowe aduna sim human capital na di any production in health and education se unproductive and nena lonely machine goods and services must the increase the doctor boy di hena loeba the human development amu kamaina loge have the amadu mu yeng seba. In the human development perspective, human beings are the ends in themselves. Human welfare should be increased through investment in education and health, even if such investments do not result in higher labor productivity. Human development ki perspective di akoi ki kaino se health ka education ge se masi human na yamna akoi ki myo ba sin na kaino se welfare se masi hengat na bagi damak ta yam darkar lebe posak amani na madil lawe masi na labor productivity se masi da hengat labo shu hengat ra bo shu masi di yam darkar oi ba mane ba mi ki welfare se masi hengan na ba. Therefore, basic education and health are important in themselves irrespective of their contributions to labor productivity. Aduna man hai se basic health adagi education se masi miyo bada yam darkar oi bam ni masi na labor productivity da hengal labo shu hengat rabo shu hai ba aduna tam ani se yam na khenai hai ba manab man bagi kwane hai ba masigi mathang da ekhona role of human capital in economic development se masi khana si rgo number 1 change in emotional and material environment of growth revenue. And now quite first, human capital formation generates a change in emotional and material environment of growth. Emotional environment becomes conducive to growth as people tend to acquire growth-oriented attitudes and aspirations. Human capital formations na akwegi emotional side se masinda adum growth te amateng pange kamaina habida akwegi emotional environment se masi akwegi growth oriented attitude or masi kari kari gumbama acquire tok dabai ade kari gumbama achieve tok dabai ade kaise adum do oina magi changjal la eba emotional environment na adage material environment te yangaga so material environment becomes helpful to growth as the society now possesses higher number of skilled and trained workers to implement the plans and programs of economic growth. Adage material environment sa so growth te amateng pange kamaina no have the society sidai da akoi skill trained workers me amse leira banina akoi na economic growth ge programs plan me amse implement of us da moi na yam skill person trained person sin se masina implement aro banina economic growth ge programs sidai da so yam da mateng pange ha adage ani shubda higher productivity of physical capital. Human capital formation increases productivity of physical capitals, referring to output per unit of capital. Specialized engineers and skilled workers can certainly handle machines better than the others. This enhances productivity and accelerates the pace of growth. Aduna kaino human capital formation sinha akwegi higher productivity pora physical capital da kamaina akwegi specialized engineers mayam adage skilled workers mayam se machine machine se handle the robodi productivity se yam hengale productivity hengal abrinina akwegi growth ki lamjain se yam yanghal le basina mathang da innovative skills. Human capital formation facilitates innovations, the undercurrent of growth and development. Larger the number of skilled and trained personnel, greater the possibilities of innovations in the areas of production and related activities. Innovation is the lifeline of growth. Happening. Human capital formation se masi laibadagi di yam skill erbani na misho growth and development se kamai purakadagi yage kais daida yam innovation tore anova yam puthoe akwege skill person lairinge trained person yam na masing yam hellinge innovation se yam hengatu ineva karamba filda production areas da adagi related activities mayam da kwena kange adude innovation is the lifeline of growth and a hire do aduneva. The mathang da higher rate of participation and equality. By enhancing productive capacities of the labor force, human capital formation induces greater employment. That is, this increases the rate of participation, percentage of labor force participating in the process of production. Kaino se human capital formation se masi tobodagi di kamain tore employment se yam hengale kamaina de skilled person se masi yam lerabani na employment se korupo matamda dum absorb to ngameba aduna percentage of labor force participating in the process of production cha masi yam hengale ana higher the rate of participation, greater is the degree of economic and social equality in the society. Hamni society sidai da mi ayam bana akoi growth ke process dai da production sidai participate toraba adagi di adudi degree of economic and social equality cha yam bya mane ba society sidai hengal ane ba na aduna higher the rate of participation and higher the degree of equality are pointers to growth with social justice size ne and higher rate of participation lerba higher degree of equality lerba machine ba growth with justice size growth with justice size se ate kem na te machine development ne ba aduna ngasi gi de human capital formation adagi mage sources of human capital adai role of human capital formation se machine bau tang to se for today let's talk up to this. Thank you.